and try to protect them. It took a while. It was a lonely fight for a struggle for the lawyers and the judges. Without really a reasonable expectation they could prevail. But standing by that principle and finally bringing the country to this point, because what has happened is a direct result of their commitment to a life of